गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट योर ज्योग्राफी लेसन वन. नेम ऑफ द लेसन इज आवर एनवायरनमेंट. इन माय लास्ट वीडियो आई हैड टोल्ड यू सम पार्ट्स ऑफ दिस लेसन. मीनिंग ऑफ एनवायरनमेंट, कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ एनवायरनमेंट, बायोटिक एंड एबायोटिक, मेजर डोमेन्स ऑफ द अर्थ, लिथोस्फीयर, एटमोस्फीयर, हाइड्रोस्फीयर एंड बायोस्फीयर. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट इकोसिस्टम. इकोसिस्टम ecosystem is a system formed by interaction of all living organisms with each other and with their environment through transfer of energy and material. ecosystem is a system formed by interaction of all living organism with each other and with their environment through transfer of energy and material. Ecosystem is a system formed by interaction of all living organisms with each other and with their environment through transfer of energy and material. Human beings, animals and plants depend on their immediate surroundings. They are interdependent with each other also. That's why Kerala, with heavy rainfall, has lush green fields, coconut plantation, elephants and other animals are found. While in Rajasthan, there is very little rainfall or no rainfall, there is a thorny type of bushes, camel, snake, lizard are found. Animals, vegetation and the way people live vary from place to place. All animals and plants depend on each other. Plants provide food to the animals Also, plant provide oxygen to the animals to breathe in. Plants clean our environment and provide shelter to the animals. On other hand, animals provide carbon dioxide to the plants to make their food. Dead and decaying animals provide nutrients to the plants to grow in. Now the feature of ecosystem. Feature of ecosystem. Number one, huge rainforest grassland desert, mountains, rivers, seas, oceans, etc. can form an ecosystem. Number two, ecosystem can be temporary or permanent. Number three, ecosystem can be natural or artificial. Artificial means man-made. Number four, natural ecosystem is created by nature and artificial ecosystem is created by human beings. or humans. Number 5, rainforest mountain rivers seas are example of natural ecosystem. Aquarium are example of artificial ecosystem. Human environment. This includes changes and modification of natural environment made by human beings. It shows activities, creation and interaction among human beings. We find that all the things around us are not the natural gift, but many things such as buildings, bridges, parks are human creations. Humans have created these things by modifying the natural environment. They create such things by using their skills to satisfy their needs. Now, human and environment. Humans have changed the natural environment to satisfy their needs. For example, they make cars, mills, industries and manufacture many products. In this way, natural environment changes at an increasing rate. Early humans adapt themselves to the natural surroundings. They lead a very simple life and fulfill their needs by natural surroundings. With passage of time, human needs grew. Man started to settle life. Barter system emerged. Barter system means in the early times, goods were exchanged without using money. Trade and commerce developed. Industrial revolution came into existence. Now human beings exploit the natural things. This is the danger of natural environment. This is not good for natural environment. Human beings use fossil fuels such as petroleum, coal and gas in motor cars or industries. This resulted in increase in temperature on the earth. This is known as global warming. A balance between nature and human being is necessary. So, always use nature carefully and judiciously. Now your lesson is finished, my dear students.